Good morning, Woodrow Wilson. Today is Thursday, September 17th. Please watch the video that was sent to all parents yesterday regarding back to school night.
My name is Jen Blevins, and I'm the principal at Woodrow Wilson Middle School. Instead of a parent letter today, I have decided to talk about back to school night. Back to school night is scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday, September 17th. Traditionally, back to school night has two purposes. One, to get to know your child's teacher, and two, to hear about the course expectations and goals. After a lot of thought, we have decided, given the new constraints in a virtual environment, that it would be most efficient to hold back to school night in a pre-recorded fashion. Your child's teachers have worked really hard to pre-record videos regarding their class and their expectations. You can begin viewing the videos tomorrow starting at 3 o'clock p.m. There are two ways to access the videos for all of your child's classes. The first is through the parent portal. If you log into the parent portal, and you should see at the top a section that says course pages. If you click on the course pages for your child's teacher, it will bring you to that course and that teacher's course page, and you will be able to see a link to their back to school night video. The second way that we will make these videos accessible to you is through our Woodrow Wilson website. If you go to the home page starting tomorrow after 3 o'clock, you will be able to click on menu, parents, virtual back to school night, and it will bring you to a presentation. You will notice along our notebook here, we have tabbed all of our classes that you will be able to visit for the evening. So if you click on a tab, it will bring you to a department. You need to know your child's teacher or teachers and what course they are enrolled in and what period to be able to find the appropriate video that links to your child's class and teacher. Once you click on a link, your child's teacher's video will open and you can view it. What's nice about these pre-recorded videos is that you can watch and discuss along with your child for the first time ever. Hopefully you will have really meaningful discussions about what the course expectations are. Of course, after you watch all the videos, if you or your child has any questions, they can always feel free to email and reach out to the teacher. So you will see that we have the tabs located along the side of all the courses, and at the end, we will also have a special place for small technology tutorials, almost like a parent university. So we will have some tutorials that you could watch if you feel necessary on how to use Parent Portal, how to access Google Classroom, or what is a Google Meet or a Zoom. We are all learning new things in this virtual world. So I hope that you enjoy the presentations tomorrow. Again, they begin at 3 o'clock, and we will keep the links open for about a week so that you can view the back to school night on your own time. Enjoy the remainder of your afternoon, and I look forward to seeing you all online tomorrow night.
Could be the best day ever.
Best day ever.
It still could be the